In Swedish, this would be called a jordkällare, a dirt cellar. And it's actually a thing. They are used to store, or they were used to store potatoes and